down M11. Gully's path. Stewart making the tackle on the play. Harris is the ball carrier. Up along with number 44, Rocky Johnson. Eagles go 65 yards and 10 plus. Baker. Corey DeBart makes the tackle on the return. Carrier. A pickup of 3 yards. It'll be second down, 7 for the ref. Jared Brown's pass intercepted yard line. is also in an attack of the Eagle. Derek Brown's pass complete to Carlos Baker at the 40-yard line. Sterling gets again to Baker. Brown's pass complete. 8-yard gain, second down. Is good. UNLV goes 72 yards with 6:07 left to go in the first period. Along with Curtis McKinney for the Eagles. The Dart kickoff down to the end zone for the touchback. It'll come on. Yard on the play. It'll be second down and 9 for the Eagles. Kelly's pass into third down. Fourth down for the Eagles. Carlos Baker drops deep for UNLV. Lorenzo Washington makes the tackle on the play. Burton, the ball carrier. Burton makes the tackle on the play after a pickup of 3 yards. Thank you. Jason Tuohy. Second down, second and 7. Brown, the ball carrier. Humphrey, UNLV. Brown's pass to Amar Briscoe, complete. Pick up a 2 on the play. Point, Alan DeLeo gets into the football game. Football will be spotted by David White at the 19-yard line. 29-yard field goal attempt by DeLeo. DeLeo's field goal, 29, is good. Out to the 20-yard line.
Here the block in the back during the run. 10-yard penalty. End of the run.
Major practice move. Oh, Harris, the ball carrier. Pick up 10 yards on the play. Takes the stop from the free safety. Quarterback Josh Gulley keeping the football and running out of bounds. 22-yard pickup by Gulley. Harris, from the ball carrier. Fans, time to bring out the Saturn of West Sahara t-shirt slingshot. Quarterback Josh Gulley, 10 yards on the play. Gulley's pass hits him. Number 68, Damian Howard recovering the loose football for UNLV. Cody Burton, the ball carrier, inside UNLV. 27-yard gain by Tony Burton. ball on the play. UNLV has recovered the football. Stewart recovering the football for UNLV. For the Eagles. The Rebels go 25 yards after Sawyer, the tight end from Jared Brown for the score. UNLV sets. The dart set to kick off for the Rebels. Smith and McKinney deep. The dart kick goes out of bounds. Free kick out of bounds. Boone, the ball carrier, up from his safety position and makes the tackle on the play. Pass is centered for Boone. Third down. Kaufman and Jabbar Thomas making the defensive play for the Rebels. Carlos Baker returning out to the 33-yard line. Baker's return, 13 yards. Special thanks to KUPN. KUPN. Well, Gannon Wilson, the ball carrier, fighting his way out to the 40-yard line. Up for pick up a five on the play. First and 10. Gannon Renfro making the tackle on the play. First and 10. Jared Brown's pass, complete play. It's second and 3. Football at the 20. Wilson, the ball carrier, to the 20-yard line. Clay Jennings leads the defensive play. Wilson, first down target inside the 20-yard line. Sterling Getz and Clay Jennings both in on the stop. Smith.
Jackson.
Robert Hoffman. Point after is good. The Eagles go 70 yards and 1 yard for the score. With 58 seconds remaining. In. Baker. Carlos Baker out to the 20-yard line. Tony Burton, the ball carrier. 15-yard pickup. Roland Jackson making the tackle on the play. Tony Burton, the ball carrier. Avery Wright making the tackle on the play. into the Rebel lineup. The football at the 11-yard line, a 21-yard attempt. Calls for the fair catch at the 19-yard line on Toby Goins' kick. Burton, the ball carrier. Duke Lamb. Sawyer. Brown pass to Jennifer. Brian Smith goes deep to the Eagles. Baker making that tackle on the return. It'll be first. Leading the UNLV defensive charge. Complete to Brian Smith, 48-yard line, first and 10 Eagles. Gully sacked on the play. anchor, fair catching at his own 7-yard line. Gannon Wilson, the ball carrier. Gain of 3. Wilson, the ball carrier. First down yard. Renfro combined to make the stop. First and 10. Wilson, the ball carrier. Browns pass Washington. Gain of 12. Wilson, the ball carrier. A gain of 7 yards on the play. Wilson, the ball carrier. Stop for no gain. Calvin Davis making the stop. Stasik in punt formation, Smith deep. Yard return. Carlos Baker making the tackle. It'll be first and 10. Double pass. Here on that Saturn to West Sahara. Third and 4. Gully's pass. In punt formation, Carlos Baker goes deep. Carlos Baker on the return. For UNT. Wilson out to the 40-yard line. 16-yard pickup on the play. Brown at UNT. 7-yard. will be spotted at the 30-yard line. Wilson, the ball carrier. Wilson, the ball carrier. Pick up a three on the play. Wilson. Garrett Brown.
5-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Lost the down. Third down.
Deep. Garrett Brown. DeLeo in the ball game to drive the point after. DeLeo's point after is good. The Rebels go 76 yards and 937 yards to Carlos Baker, the touchdown maker. UNLV 34. Curtis McKinney. First down. Gully. Gully completes the tackle on the play. At the 26-yard line. Gully on the hill. Second and 10. Gully to Smith.
Time out, Norman, Texas State.
Scores are in college football. Iowa State loses. Tony Burton, the ball carrier. officials timeout for an injured player. First and the ball carrier. First and 10 for North Texas. Scully's pass complete to Bo Harrison. He's the tackle for UNLV. Complete to Brian Smith. Brian Smith, gain of 22 yards on the play. Point after is good. The Eagles go 52. Pass complete to David Williams. It will be second and one. Round the ball carrier. The ball carrier. Burton, the ball carrier. Renfro making the tackle on the play. And Smith deep. return. Jabbar Thomas making the tackle on the return. It's first down. Intended for number 89, Curtis McKinney. Requested by the pass complete to Troy Redwood, 10-yard line. Carrier. Wilson.
Her last time out.
And why did they call it earlier? LB 34, University of North Texas 24. I want to remind you that next week the Rebels will be back to action right here at Sam Boyd Stadium. 1 o'clock kickoff Saturday. Big West Conference action. As we thank you for your attendance, we remind you.